Welcome to the day in the life of a dental lab technician at Aspa Dental. This is our wonderful office that is located in Bourbonnais, Illinois. Making our way into the lab through sterilization, where we stop to turn on air, water, and vac every morning, then moving into the lab to turn on the lights, put on any apron or proper PPE for the day. We then start the day off by checking our schedule and emails to ensure that I am productive throughout the day with the things I do. Filling all waters and adding cavi to ensure proper sanitation throughout the day. Then soaking all models in the water for the desired time. Once the models are hydrated and trimmed, I then will proceed to articulate any unarticulated cases and making sure my standard presentation is met for not only myself, but as well as my patient. After all the cases are prepped, I then start working on my daily schedule. The final step of every day is to buff and polish all dentures that were finished that day. This is where we get that nice gloss all over. Next thing I do every day is an assessment with my trainee, Amanda, to make sure we are on track to meet all our goals. I am very thankful for the support that I receive from Aspen when it comes to training any new employees. At the end of my schedule every day, we are allotted 45 minutes for cleanup. That will consist of scraping, sweeping all floors, dumping all waters, and cleaning your station for the next morning. And to end the day, of course, we always change all our PPE, dump our waters, and turn off air and water vac just to start the next day at Aspen as a dental lab technician.